let's keep going. Oh, I don't like kids' rooms like this. They're awful. Fucking hell. It's a piece of paper. Certificate of adoption. Nicole A. Mary. Officially adopted December 24th, 1963. Mile G. Rouse. And Mary Rouse. She looks creepy. Good. Fuck. God damn it! Damn you! I forgot your name, ghost child. Damn you, Nicole! She loves playing hide and seek. Oh crap! She was really good in hiding. I never find her. God fucking damn it. She comes every night. Oh, you fucking good kids! Fucking shit! Play with me, go fuck you, fucking shit! This is so the ring or something, god damn it. God, I'm so afraid something's gonna happen. Nicole? Where are you? God damn it. Okay. Find you. Game over. God damn it. God fucking shit. Good kids. God damn it. Damn you, Nicole. Fucking good. God. Do your room. Go do your homeworks. God damn you, fucking good kid child. Oh, great. New electricity. Oh. Oh. Why? Hello? Okay. Authority approved poison. Well, okay. Arena Rouf. Born on 1947. Huh. So they had a kid who died already, apparently. I don't want to turn off the lights. Fuck! Fuck! Fuck you! Fucking shit! Good! Fuck! Yes, throw poison at it. please. God damn it. Good! I hit myself in my keyboard, god damn it. Okay, I can't understand to see. No, I can't stand to see you suffer like this anymore. Rest in peace, my poor child. I don't like this. Fuck you! Well, that is creepy as fuck. Oh, come on. Ah, fucking good kind! Ah, fuck. Last room, okay. I hit myself in my fucking keyboard, but okay. And I knew that was gonna happen. God damn it. Okay. Scheiße, was I supposed to remember something? Okay. Should I even? This is awful. Oh, crap. Why? I have to die, Mom. I want to leave no matter what. Okay, I'm sorry. I will. Okay. Oh! Well. Oh, God! This is fucking fuck. I'm gonna get fucking scared. Oh, crap. I'm gonna remove the keyboard. Oh god, no. Come on. Okay, this is awful. Oh, God, go fucking away! Why do they make me click it? God, fucking shit! Okay. Special room, should we check it out? Okay, okay, let's see. The story behind the game, I guess. Yes. Okay, so, well, if you're interested in playing it yourself, maybe you should, check out the game. It's free online. It's called The House and The House 2. I got pretty freaked out and scared today. I played in the morning when there is light instead of at night. When I got fucking creeped out, and then I had to play Slender, and then I got creeped out even more. But it's all good. It's creepy, but it's fun. If you like being scared, and the story is okay. And actually, in The House too, you, instead of just clicking to get scared, you have to, in the end, remember some stuff. But it's good. Okay. Well, I guess I'll see you when I play another scary game. Bye.